That's gonna get copyrighted. Because it was on TV.
Well, how have they done?
Quality he's got. Charles is one of the best rugby players in the world. He's proved that over the years. And he's got 16 caps for the All Blacks and 100% record for them. When he was playing for the Blues, he was averaging 1.5 tries a game. That shows what kind of quality he's got.
Oh, my God.